Good afternoon. I'm Nora Triola here, giving you your CEO COVID-19 update for Friday, May 28th, 2021. We want to start today talking about vaccine mythbusters and some tools that we have available for you. And so what you see here in today's slide is that we know that vaccine decisions are a very personal decision for each and every one of our employees. And we thought that it might be helpful to have some words of advice and some debunking of myths done by our own home health aides and talking about things that are probably important and that you've considered as you've tried to make your decision on whether or not to get your vaccine. So wanted to make these available to you, and we will show you the first, which is the COVID-19 vaccine is safe. And I think they're peer-to-peer. You'll find that there's great myth-busting facts in there. And again, I hope that they help you find the reason for perhaps why you may have been a little hesitant to get the vaccine. And when you hear one of your own tell you why you should think about it, maybe that'll change your opinion and you'll go ahead and get a vaccine to add that additional layer of safety and protection for you as you go about your clinical care. I want to shout out a big thank you to Isis and Mariana for their work in making these videos available. And stay tuned for the first in the series. Again, COVID-19 vaccine is safe. Stay safe, have a great holiday weekend, and we'll be back next week.
You might be thinking, if I still have to wear a mask and social distancing, then what's the point of getting vaccinated against COVID-19? The vaccine is just another layer of protection, just like when you go outside in the cold and wear a jacket, a scarf, and a hat. You don't say, if I have to wear a scarf already, then why bother wearing a coat? Getting vaccinated is another tool in your toolbox to fight COVID-19. Plus, protecting yourself from COVID is another way to protect those around you.
Get your vaccine in 3 easy steps. 1. Find an appointment at findashot.org or vaccinefinder.org. 2. Fill out any necessary forms. 3. Bring your completed forms, legal photo ID, and insurance card to your appointment. If you do not have insurance, you can still get the vaccine for free. Please reach out to your medical provider with any questions.